sipping water for purification, Vaishnava Acamana. Acamana, or sipping water, is a means of purification. As immersing the body in water brings about physical and subtle cleansing, so taking water infused with mantras into the body by sipping performs a similar function. Always perform Acamana before entering the deity room to worship the Lord. Sit on a proper sitting place, or asana. If there is no asana, kneel with your right knee touching the floor and your left foot flat on the floor. While looking into water cupped in your right hand, chant a mantra directed into that water, and then sip the water.
Om Keshavaya Namaha. Om Narayanaya Namaha. Om Madhavaya Namaha.
Om Govindaya Namaha. Om Vishnave Namaha.
Om Madhusudanaya Namaha. Om Trivikramaya Namaha. Om Vamanaya Namaha. Om Shuraraya Namaha.
Om Rishikeshaya Namaha. Om Padmanabhaya Namaha.
Om Damodaraya Namaha. Om Vasudevaya Namaha. Om Shankarshanaya Namaha. Om Pradyumnaya Namaha. Om Anirudhaya Namaha. Om Purushottamaya Namaha. Om Ajokchajaya Namaha. Om Narasimhaya Namaha. Om Achutaya Namaha. Om Janardanaya Namaha. Om Upendraya Namaha. Om Hare Namaha. Om Krishnaya Namaha.
Om Thad Vishnu Paramam Padam Sudapasyanti Suryaha Diviva Chakchur Atatam Thad Prashnodhanyo Jagradagamsa Samindate Vishnu Riyat Paramam Padam.
A devotee should perform Acamana to achieve physical and mental purity before performing spiritual activities such as applying tilak, chanting Gayatri and japa, performing puja and homa, observing a vrat, taking prasad, reading or reciting sastra or mantras, and meditating. The place where a devotee performs Acamana should be pure. It should be free from hair, bones, ash, or any other impure item. The water should be cool, fresh, without bubbles or foul odor or taste, and untouched by fingernails, hair, or any impure item. Out of respect for a spiritual activity, you should not perform Acamana with your head or throat covered, without wearing the sacred thread for men, and or with your sika untied, without having your kopan or cloth tucked in the back, without first cleaning your hands and feet, with your shoes on, while standing, or while sitting on shoes, or while sitting with your knees or feet showing. Establishing general argya water, samanya argya stapana. Establish samanya argya before starting the worship. You will use it for purification by prokshana and for offering various upacharas by substitution in the worship of personalities before worshiping the main deity. Fresh samanya argya should be established at least twice a day, morning and afternoon.
Om Strayapat. Gange Chayumane Chayadagadavari Saraswati Narmade Sindhu Kaveri Jalesmin Sanidim Kuru.